I'm Carla, and I'm immune. Perfecto. Just gotta find the Halperin Hotel. Ay, the soldiers at the Halperin better not be infected, too. I've never known the tremors to be this bad.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, no. I don't want to know. Halperin Hotel. There it is. Where is everyone? evac's definitely over. The military might still be around, though. Keeping something out? Or in, it looks like. Welcome I was hoping for. Someone alive? Thank you.
Halperin Hotel, where we are dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 1. For intimate weddings, press 1. For our grand celebration, would you like to join our Platinum membership plan? You'll get exclusive access. Hello, welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are...
I can make contact once I get this door open.
I can hear you! I swear I will carve my name on your heart! That's Major J.S. Booker! I'm waiting!
The fuck did I do? Hey, Major! I could use some help! I'll come find you! Don't kill me! I want a word with this crazy Major. Where were they taking all these bodies? Hijo de puta. The fuck is this shit? They were supposed to be evacuating people. What happened? Caustic X? Some kind of industrial solvent. So much of it. Pumping the crap out of the pool. Why though? Oh my god! The military were dissolving bodies? And they pumped it all down the drain. This is fucking fucked.
Hey! If you're still looking for your lover boy, he's in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
She's totally loca. Did she set up all this fucking body horror? Oh, hey zombies. Room 307. Gotta find her if I wanna make contact. Be a side entrance or something. Wait, who the fuck is she talking to? Mierda! Grenades? This isn't the kind of big day anyone dreams about. Ha! upstairs. I need room 307. Two hundreds. Need the next floor up. Go around or try and put it out?
You killed my men. All men.
200s. Need the next floor up. That's a way up. Don't want to get zapped, though. That might have been the power. Thank you. Nailed it. No time for sightseeing. I gotta make contact with at least one of these mystery voices. Finally, third floor. Now where's 307? Beautiful. And sad. Bad quake, or whatever the Major's been yelling at. Definitely smashing these. Pick up the pace, Carla. Locked. Stupid door. You can't stop me. Just a small, enclosed space with no room to maneuver or breathe. Barely. Mario 7. You got this, Carla. There you are. Sorry, I gotta get back to the radio in the ballroom. Any chance you got the key? The master key. Well, be seeing ya. Getting to that radio before whatever got you finds me too. That music? Cable's ripped in half. Smart, Carla! That took forever.
Thank you.
What's up, Doc? Can you hear me?
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm in Bel Air. Name's Carla. I'm trying to find the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might...
Hey, Doc, you read me?
You there? Oh, thank God! What happened?
This big badass zombie jumped me out of nowhere. I'm okay, though. Listen, I'm all on for Santa Monica, but I gotta make another stop first. I'll be in touch, okay?
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
No fucking shit. All right, back to Emma's. Getting to Santa Monica will be easy with a whole bunch of us. Yeah. Yeah, this is gonna work. Just gotta tell Ms. Emma Jaunt about this doctor. Once she's on board, the others will be too. Nothing to it.
Thank you. all my followers were bots. So, where's our ride out? Private jet, chopper, jetpack?
What? Who even are you?
Doi. I'm Amanda Styles. LA's top trending girl in the juicy flesh. But, fuck! You didn't see my video? Thought I'd upload it for sure this time.
Oh, right. You're filming, huh?
Yep. Catching this shit show on camera. When my videos of flying zombie guts go viral, they'll be racing to send it to choppers to save our butts from LA.
Yeah, it's not the worst idea ever.
Right? Problem is, it's pretty hard to get good footage while killing corpses. Oh shit! Idea! We collaborate! We lure suckers up here, you finish them off Amanda style, and I get crystal clear shots.
Dealing with moaners is what I do. Alright, I'm game.
Then let's fucking go! Blast some tunes, and knock any loser that shows up off the motherfucking roof! Let them bodies hit the floor! And no swearing in the first minute. I'm already on 2 strikes.
Subscribe to her.
Any resemblance to zombies you may know from this area is probably accurate. Sorry you found out this way, but they did.
Yeah.
Can I call you Bestie? I don't want to alarm you, but that was awesome! We are going to be so famous when this goes live.
That was a rush. You gonna spread the word so we can get the fuck out of here?
That's still plan A, but no reason I can't raise my name value too. Not that either's happening without a stable internet connection.
I know somewhere you can hang in the meantime. Emma John's place. It's not far.
What? Bestie? I know you aren't suggesting we break up the team. We can roam this city, creating beautiful content together. We'll get, like, Nobel Peace Prizes for our life-saving documentaries.
Sure, you can film me some more, but you're dead if you hang around here any longer.
Okay. I do need to edit this. If we only get one video, it has to pop. But don't go streaming any gold behind my back.
Yeah, this is sweet. Huh. spoke to the CDC.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a doctor in Santa Monica. We gotta get going.
We? What's this we?
My blood is the key to fixing all this crazy shit. Humanity's depending on it.
Really?
Once they make the vaccine, I'll get you some. No problem. But they need me to get there first.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
Hey, this is gonna be way more fun with friends. All of us together, we got a shot at making it.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, duh. But you can. I'm not the one he's totally crazy about.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam'd risk everything for me.
You guys obviously have, you know, history.
He had his chance.
Real talk? He came back when the world fell apart.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Let me handle it. But for real, Sam still loves you. I can sense these things.